Arborists have isolated almost 100 dangerous trees that need swift removal from the Black Spur. The delicate task of clearing the rotting mountain ash follows the death of a woman in a tragic crash. Laura Turner again.
They're the kings of the forest, but for some of these gums, rot is eating into their reign. One slammed through the roof of a family car last August, killing a mother and injuring her family.
That certainly prompted a safety audit. I asked my department to undertake a safety audit, and there's been a lot of detailed work undertaken since.
13 trees were urgently removed in the wake of that deadly crash. Locals to the Black Spur say the government action is a long time coming.
You never know who could be next, and it could be one of your own family or yourselves.
Dash camera footage shows how quickly these gums can drop, and it's the fear another 98 of them along the Maroondah Highway could. So now they're being removed.
It's age of trees, it's competition for space because it is densely populated.
The difficulty in felling trees this tall cannot be underestimated. They'll have to work from the tip of the trunk downwards, and just a breath of wind can make a huge difference.
The Black Spur is a winding environment, very narrow, so we're going to be using large machinery.
Tree removal works will be kept to weekdays starting March 16 and intermittent through to late April. The Road Safety Minister insisting all measures will be taken to protect wildlife in the process.
I think that people understand that the road has to continue to be a road and that safety needs to come first.
Laura Turner, Nine News.